What is the major grievance of consumers? Goa Women's Forum says that LPG cylinder suppliers don't carry weighing scales while delivering the cylinders. Also, about no mandatory checks at the consumer's place. Goa Women's Forum on Friday apprised the Civil Supplies Department about the complaints it has received from consumers against LPG suppliers. The forum is conducting 1 month awareness drive on various consumer issues with regards to women, especially senior citizens. There is also a complaint against a supplier that he is supplying domestic cylinders to commercial establishments.
These villages, and we have received a lot of complaints with regards to LPG services. So we decided to today have a delegation and come and talk to the civil supplies inspector here of Salsette Taluka. And we have been raising the various issues that we have received complaints on. Most of the complaints that we have received was like not giving computerized bills, you know, so that when the price, every month the price changes. So if the price changes, is less the next month, they still give handwritten bills with the price of the previous month, which is higher. So when bookings are taken, they're cancelling the bookings. They're not giving home delivery. Or if home delivery is done, they're asking the consumers to come to the delivery van and pay the money. Another point is that weighing scales of the cylinder. They're not bringing the weighing scales in the vehicle. So if you ask them, they say, "Na na, ye party, na dusre party." So we have saying no. As per the rules, the weighing scale has to be in each vehicle.
Today we had Goa Women's Forum come visit us in the office to discuss with us LPG issues. We have taken into consideration what they have said to us, and we will look into the matter very seriously.
Our reporter Sandeep Twenkar from Adgaon.